It is November the 2nd, 2021. And I'm here on the corner of East corner of Wilton and Santa Monica. So just waiting for the gang stalking on foot to dissipate. And then I'll continue on my walk. It's like, right now it's like 57, 58 degrees here in Los Angeles. That's an interesting color car. That's 5707 Santa Monica Boulevard across from me. So that's the parking lot that gets a lot of gang stalkers there. So what happened today is the top of my head was burned. Oh, it's only 3 minutes. I thought it was longer. So anyways, what happened today is I got a lot of targeting in the back from apartment 404, and I believe my cat's been getting targeted because she sleeps a lot now. She never used to be that way before. And it kind of changed from one day to the next. So I, I don't know, but all I can do is videos about it, just like now. Oh, the top of my head is actually getting zapped from the power lines or the transformer.